So, I mean, it is morning for me. I kind of just woke up. But I'm gonna do some ranked games before I have to go and do stuff today. Hopefully, purple ranks, you know? Alright. Hope everyone's doing alright. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Rhino G. And yeah, I'll be doing 30 days of Tekken, so subscribe for more. This is like day 19. If you like this video, go ahead and give it a like. Also be sure to check the timestamps below if you want to see a certain matchup. Definitely is something wrong with my mic or how I'm talking or both that it keeps cutting off. I've been listening to my audios previously and I just know that the audio cuts off when I talk sometimes. So without further ado, let's get the ranking up. All right. Solid first round. I'm gonna be so- oh, there is an update when I open the game. Not sure what the update was, but there was an update. A while rising one. Oh my gosh, I'm just too slow. Nice. That's pretty close. Alright, question of the day for you guys to answer in the comment section is, what's your favorite color? Probably. Okay, so the first one was a one break. It's after he does like a wing dash. Oh. Oh my god, I died to the environment. No. Oi. This can't be good. No. I need to look up what kind of releases these are. Okay. Very patient. He's very patient all of a sudden. He beat me three rounds straight. That's crazy. Pretty sure I played it before too. Whoa. Oh. Dang. It's gonna be the same thing again, or he's gonna reverse sweep me. I won't let it happen. Nice. I won't let it happen. I guess another question, if you're still in this video. I was supposed to be one break, I pressed two that time. Another question for the comment section. What do you guys like to do when you're stressed? How do you keep your mind off things? Video games, reading, drawing? Let me know. Mine used to be video games. Not video games, it's still sort of like... Wow, I was negative that whole time. Now video games are still like... It still kind of stresses me out. I was pressing one. What? Oh my goodness. Wow. This guy's crazy. But yeah. Mine is sleeping, or maybe going into gym, who knows. I go to the gym sometimes, and it's really... when it's really stressing me out, I think. Oh, if I was just a little bit closer. All's well that ends well. Nice. Nice. Damn it, that was two break. I should have known better. I should really go look back on that one. I'm gonna favorite that. I don't think I can anymore. Damn. Get ready. I should really look into what breaks what and what's unbreakable. I know Giant Swing is one, and that's like after he does the like a little dash like that. I don't know if the running one is breakable. Looks like it would be 12, but by the way, I gotta keep in mind I gotta watch that or rewatch that probably on my off time. Wonder if this guy's a King Bane. Fight. Definitely seems like it. I would say if you have that much Tekken prowess. Nice. If you have that much Tekken prowess, you're main of something else. Fall for small things. Man. Oh. Over here. Yep. Nice. Doesn't jab yet. Oop.
Final round. Fight.
Wow. I'm like negative one there, so I don't know how that's hitting. Network error occurred. Oh my goodness. I know that there was an update, but god dang. Phoenix.
Get ready for the next battle.
I don't think I'm gonna make this video super long or anything like that. But I am gonna try to stay as focused as I can. See how far I can get some win streaks in. But I think I'm going to try to make my limit to like 30 minutes, 45 minutes. Hopefully I get enough games in to win there. Yes, so I asked the question in my last video. I was hoping the question about if you guys wanted to see my inputs on my controller while I play. Nothing fancy, it's just gonna be a PlayStation controller. I do use a PlayStation 5 controller. But we'll see what overlay I can get if you guys want to see that. So again, let me know. Hey. know if that's something you guys would be interested in. I should probably just try to end this quicker. Why do I feel like that's faster to break? Hits are so real. I think it's crazy that after the animation, I press the button, I'm like, I'm like 80% sure. After the animation started, I pressed the button and it still went through. A little mad, just a little.
Toro.
Crest of Spore. I think this guy's just a button masher, so. I mean, technically so am I. Apparently I keep getting hit by the chains. I didn't think that would reach me. That 12 gram does so much damage. No wonder they do it, like, so much. I died so fast. Oh my goodness. Congrats on getting to Garyu, I think. Hero. You're not my hero. Yeah, the matchup is really quick. I don't know. I have to know what's safe and what's not.
Get ready for the next battle.
Alongside this 30 day of Tekken, I should spend 30 days at the gym. Well, not straight, but like... something like that. Oh, it's Steve. I don't know why I thought that was Paul for a while. I get it, because Sonic, because it's blue, and the coin. This guy's a Devil May Cry fan. No more playing around. I think I almost D-ranked there. If I lost two in a row, I would have deranked. Press a button there. So I'm gonna start doing that on wake up. Ready. You know, I'll take 200 points.
Get ready for the next battle.
I need like 6,000 or something. I wasn't even looking. to make it easier, I could just battle. Do 3-1-2. He's gonna ever stop ducking. So I only need like 3,000 more. That's like, I want to say that's like 3 Mighty Ruler matches that I don't lose straight in a row. Oh, I feel like I expected him to press a button there. Whoa. Offer this every time. Why am I not reacting? It's amazing. Oh. He's just finding all the setups for me. And he's not pressing any buttons this time either. I'm a dragon. I don't know if that's a 2-break. I think it's a 2-break. Straight without losing doesn't even guarantee that the next match is gonna be Mighty Rulers too.
Oh. to fight.
Jesus. I don't know what's worse to take. Alright. I'll just take the L. I'll just take the L. I'm a dragon. There's still plenty of cheesy stuff that I need to learn. Cheesy stuff. I mean, it's not cheesy. I guess it's just like basic Tekken where I need to stop pressing buttons. I need to learn how to break more. You know, stuff like that. I'll probably do like a couple more.
Get ready for the next battle.
Not if they keep being eliminators. I don't even know. Dang, I was out. 120,000, now I'm at 119. No. I'll do two more. This one and another one.
Round one. Fight.
Pretty sure he just wasn't close enough.
I was like, I don't know what I'm doing there, but I need to stop.
That was pretty indicative that I'm already out of it. You know what sucked there? Is that my super didn't come out while they pressed the button. I just suck, I guess. I mean, they were pretty close. I don't see why they wouldn't. Like, they gain. I don't know how it works. I don't know if it's like if they're a higher rank, you gain more.
Round one. Fight.
to call for that exact hit. Whoa. Expecting to press a button there. Maybe I did, who knows. Oh. What am I looking at? Why didn't I react to that? I'm pretty sure that's a guaranteed chain. I'm not 100% though. Fall for that, like, I've fallen for that 100% of the time already. I also feel like I didn't win any points from that. It was like 50 points or something. Was I really at like 20? 27-6.
Get ready for the next battle.
Another mighty ruler. Alright, if I win this, I'll keep going. If I lose this, probably best that I fall in here. I feel like I'm making shorter videos. It's Velma. I love it. I love it. It's distracting. But I love it. I can't dump that. That's a grab after all. Goodness. Nice. It's really distracting that. It's like I'm playing Nickelodeon All-Stars or something. I don't even know exactly what to call. Or yeah, I think Nickelodeon All-Stars has. Shaggy or something. Good punish. Oh, that hits me. And I barely killed her. I'm like 1 HP. Nope, I'm dead actually. Who knew Velma was shrunk? Good sidestep. I just realized she has green lightning. She's got Shaggy Shrek.
Round 4. Fight.
Oh man, I don't know why I do that. He's falling for that. Never. Sabroso. I'm on the brink of demotion. Guess this video might be me. Getting demoted again. I'm giving him the promotion. What am I doing? I like knew that was coming too.
Round two. Fight.
I really didn't press a button there. I knew that was gonna be a mix-up at some point. I just hoped. Wow, and they know like what to punish, how to punish. Tienes café.
Yeah, maybe I just woke up and necesito café. Anyways, if you made it this far in the video, thank you so much. I guess my videos are getting shorter. Have a good one, and I'll see you in the next one. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, answer any of the questions I made in the video. I'll see you guys. Thank you.